A rocking crowd packed Memorial Coliseum tonight to watch Sir Paul McCartney sing his iconic hits. The legendary former Beatles star opened with A Hard Day's Night and kept the crowd pumped with an array of hits after that. The sold-out concert was McCartney's first time playing in the Summit City. Some fans arrived as early as 12:45 this afternoon. The concert was part of his Freshen Up tour. His next stop will be in Madison, Wisconsin.